Hey, Payne Guy here out in front of Myron's home. We're gonna go through an overview of the process of painting the exterior of your house. Myron did the painter's flip and he hired us to do his house. And it sounds like from our interview earlier, he was pretty happy and pleased with the results so far. We're gonna start off by going through the step-by-step process, the order in which you need to paint your house. With any painting project, you always want a clean surface to paint on. Whether it's the interior, wiping down the walls with a damp rag, or the exterior, hosing off the siding and trim, or using a pressure washer to rinse off the siding and trim, you want to remove any cobwebs, dirt, grime, chalky residue from the paint that's broken down. So the first step again is washing the surface. Step number two, after you've given the project plenty of time to dry, in our hot sun here in Colorado, it could be as quick as a day. Today is a close to 100 degree day. So let it dry, then you're gonna jump into the prep work. So prep work includes the caulking, the scraping, the sanding, the priming of bare surfaces, wood or metal, masking off windows, doors, stone, brick, roof lines, any surface that you don't want to get paint on. And then the next step is painting the body. So you paint the body and soffits, you work your way around the house, and then you come back and you cut in all the trim around windows, doors, handrails, all, etc. So the order that we do this process is we wash the house. Then we come in a day or two later and we prep the house. We start on the front of the house by prepping everything, masking off everything, doing all the caulking, scraping, sanding. The prep crew moves to the side of the house. We finish prepping the side of the house. And then once we've gotten two sides of the house prepped, we're gonna start spraying out a section. So we sprayed out this front section here. The guys are working on the side now, spraying out the side. When they finish that side, they're gonna move back to the front here and spray out this front again, because this homeowner has a two-coat process and they're getting a 7-year warranty. So we're gonna come back and we're gonna spray out this front again, and the prep crew is gonna continue to prep the surface, doing all the caulking, filling the nail holes if they're set deeper than 3/16 of an inch, caulking the seams. So the prep crew finishes the job while the spray guy is wrapping up the last two sides of the spraying. The prep crew now becomes the trim crew, and they start working on the trim, and they basically work their way around the project until they're finished. When the spray guy is done with his part of the job, then he cleans out the sprayer and he starts cleaning up the project, and he's the final sweep guy that's going to inspect the trim guy's work, the prep guy's work, and do an inspection before we do an inspection with the homeowner where we finalize the project. Hey, Paint Guy signing out. Thanks for coming today. We're having a ton of fun here.